Lightning, earthquake, and thunder, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, this is Iwin. I'm sure you say more life, more joy, prosperity with time. Yeah, this is the same person in balance. You know, Iwin there with alongside Empress Roberta. You see me, I say, yeah, just a balance. You see, fire course. Ash, as soon as this filthy system and the wickedness will stop, they're trying hard to kill out life crap. You just trotting on thin line and sharp edges, mind you drop. Never you get caught within their trap. To negativity, the youths are cling. Brother kill brother fi gun and same approve a thing. Parents get vexed and move at him with knife and last fling stone and all shoes at him. For a little gold chain, to death the boy choked here. The pervert Melissa, little Sophia. Kill an old lady and run off with her Nokia. Mind him find your lifeless in the Cobra Hope River. The wicked better change them ways. Message to the world. They're acting strange and weird. I win warn them. I listen as he warn them. Marcus warn them. They mock and they jeered. For the truth they wanna kill, I ain't scared. Cause I fear thing now go work, you know. As soon as them filthy system and the wickedness will stop, they're trying hard to kill out life crap. You just treading on thin line and sharp edges. Mind your drop. Never you get caught within the trap. Lightning, earthquake, and thunder. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I win, you know. Some people will say lava win. Some people say fire win, you know. The life win, see me. Give thanks. First of all, Ansel Collins, you know, the great keyboard player, master, double barrel thing there, you know. Him and a one named Dave. Just being around, you know, me I say, answer and see my practice, you know. More time I answer the phone, a Jimmy Cliff that I call, or one of them greats, you know, Bob and they are one of them. I say, all right, wait, Mr. Collins upstairs or whatsoever. So we go around the thing, you know, me I say. One of the first demo I set, I think, was a thing called War and Crime, you know. So him son a bang, tang, tang, and him a tum, 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 and I play a little thing on the keyboard in him room, you know. I'm a dub out and, you know. Then I go and tape it and I go and listen to the vibe, you know. Can't take the war and cry. We are going in at this time. Worries and frustration destroy the young generation. Was a tune like that, you know? Yeah, so, you know, from them, from there, you know me, I say, you have sounds around the Portmore, around Portmore era, we call sound like Diamond Cruise, you know? Sound like the Mighty Legend, you know? And even Scratchy B have a sound as well, you know what I say? We're practice fan, you know. But I'm mostly Diamond Crews. You know you have to practice, you know, because I see some youth forward now and them get some foundation rhythm and them can deal with the thing. Because they weren't practicing, you know, they feel like them bigger on the thing. But even when I reach a stage and I say, when you come like one of the masters now, you know, I still a practice. So I have to look at young youth them say you're practicing at the key, you know. So you know, from then from there, you know, I say a few karaoke. Because you know, some people, some artists feel like them better on karaoke. But through the crowd gather, I have my CD. But it's the freshest, our freshest brother, hold a CD and him flinging the CD. You know, I'm like city, Cumberland, all around Portmore. So till I start go all karaoke at town, because the crowd gather, and I'm my own tune, I do. You know what I say? So I'm going to wait until I say a big show start, and then wait until start time. If I go fight for the mic with no one. I just make sure I give up my name from early, that's in can call me early. And I can do my set without any interference from no one at all, you know. As easy as that, you know. So that's a part of the journey. And me as a youth, when I love music, I'll country my ride up on my bicycle. I never want to share this with from the interview still, you know. But I love it so much, right? We go somewhere and say, alright, you get a cycle car, you don't know, ride and go and hold some meds and ride. By the time I get my cycle, like the man them joke out. So by the time I go and reach them and I say, yo, country, and them start laugh, I just go and just surprise them and say, watch out later. You not even get to start life good, you know, so part of the journey forwarding up, you see me, I say, cause you have to try it. And as I say, no one knows the rural better, because people living at the place and they might drive through. But they don't get to see the place like how me see it, because I ride through on my bicycle. So I can stop one place and look over one cliff and everywhere I look is a melody. Melody just there all over, I think. The rain I give melody. The sound of the breeze, of the leaf them, you know, of the trees them in the wind. Mainly the cane piece, you know. Hear the ancient shh sound there, as if some water or some river there nearby or so. But you know, just part of how, you know, I get started. Give thanks. You got to be versatile. We tell the youth them this, you know, in a song when we do with Kabaka, when I say, youth, you got to be versatile. You don't have to pick up no dirty style. Babylon destroy the parents, then hurt the child. So it's like them want the whole alive children and earth fi spoil. No fuck all people squatters when life birth decide. All granny purse them a search for Kyle. And she can't afford food, much less cursinile. Feed the lamp, or get little Cersei while. So you got to be versatile. Just versatility, you know. Because them say boy, the reggae or the dance, whether the reggae or them say the dancehall or the hip hop or whatsoever, R&B, whatsoever. Any type of rhythm I get, if me even get a calypso rhythm. Because the first time I go to New York, I be a calypso rhythm, I go in one radio station at 97. Me and King Shango, they have a show in Amazura. I be a calypso rhythm the whole time. I don't remember if David leave here or what kind of leave here or what name, but all I know is I be a calypso rhythm. For sure, so we don't have nothing against the thing, you know. And tune a flow and the whole jar nice and thing, you see me, I say. So till after a while, the thing get out of hand, but as I say, a righteousness me used to keep it, you know, but just love righteousness, and that's my thing, you know. As me say, the music is life, so I have to deal with it right, you know. It is life, I can't just deal with it like, say, it dead right now in the life, Henry. A life itself, you know, that is how I classify the music. That's why I keep it, how I keep it. Yeah. First of all, you know, a little vibe forward, where a little dehydration vibe forward, you know what I say? I run the road, you know, seriously, and less fluid, you see me I say, so as some get for you realize how important the fluid is. Okay, you know you say your shows after show, the thing just get away, the satisfier get away, then the living lover going away. Everyone in the whole world wanna see you at once. So it's just a bunch show and a go show. You know me I say, so a dehydration vibe followed up. Where someone's come and I try and make some clone thing after it. Yo, me say thing they not eat no food and me say them drop down because you watch who they wanna get a whole heap of people for name up the meat and the dead animal them already. They might try to say, you know, see say vegetable a killer you win. A meat on the feet, man, and rave, just to draw out and frustrate the people. Them. And me still say, nothing where you urinate or defecate, nothing the inner your pot or your plate, sip the vegetable straight, egg in the cake, room got a bake, nothing take, milkshake, built it. Watch on a man. Ash! Still I say the first, you know. They make me have to tell them all something like that, you know. Nothing where you urinate or defecate, nothing in your pot or your plate. And no lie, and them all have him mother and him father too, you know, man. If I truly motivate, you can't name off everything and name them everything, you know. So, it's a vibe like that, you know what I say?
So, what do you think is your place in reggae music? What the legacy you're working towards?
First of all, I just mainly want to set a good example, you know, for the children forward. Cleanliness is my thing, you know. For them forward, I know, so you keep it real and clean, the realistic vibe there. I eat more off it, really left with them, you know. So they know the humbleness and the whole thing. And say, yo, no key people and say, yo, I win and I think they are superstar. You just humble yourself, say, because it not stop this. I will more for learn and earn and gain and them little thing. So you just humble yourself, you know, and life will bring it, you see. So the book of life was a mystical thing. You know, me I say, with that, after the dehydration vibe now, go to Portland for about 2 weeks, go cool out of one place named Goblin Hill, next to the Blue Lagoon. You know, me I say, them type of nature's vibe, you know. But I say, Portland, you know me I say, very nature's and spoilt, you know me I say. And now they don't get to develop or trouble it yet, you know me I say. So it preserves a thing and it attract a whole heap of rain, so it's green and nice. So I'm my type of place them there, you know. When I go there, so I stay some male bill all tune like prosperity, more life, glory shine, you know. Everything will be alright. Don't cry, yeah, no more. She ready to live up now. No kidding around, she big enough now. Burn the bloody meat, you're fridging up now. So we go and go so me and my hygiene, I cost now, a few ones go and trad. At the Rio Grande. You know me, I say, because them time I never even, we just so close to the Blue Lagoon and I just with him, I go check it out. But before that, at the Rio Grande, we reach and thing. So, you know, music forward through some simple thing, you know. So it's like my hygiene want all a Rizla now. Because first of all, I chuck off in the water because I come like me get a vision about the water before me even reach there. So by the time I reach, it's like me ask her once, so what the old name, the blue pretty thing, and I say a blue hole, them call it. And then I go to the river and see something like that, chuck off, and me I say that deepness, I come like it's a big family, me say I call me. You know, I turn around somewhere and come out and me I look on it and me I say, rotted. It just appear up. And it's like me I say, look how the thing crystal clear up. So it's like my hydrant now, see a farmer pass and like him begging a Rizla. And the farmer take out a piece of oats bag and we say, when I see something yellow on it, like it smear up. You know what I say? So I do simple like that, the thing them forward. Book of life, Babylon, I try to tear up. Burn them sodomy affair up. Slew them from far with despair. No need to go near. Eyesight so crystal clear. Them time them in say clear up. But you know when the tune gets serious and record the tune forward in our parable. And you have to unscramble it and set it the right way. You know? So I write on the river this summer there when the book of life followed up, man. I call me Adrian and I start. I say, yo, it just appear up. It was already beer up. And one bag of thing and tear up and the whole place clear up. You know what I say? Nothing else smear up. So, yes, what I say? Simple as that, it followed, you know. Most people that feel like some boy some warmonger thing. I mean, I say, yo, me dey pan the lava going on, man, a bad rasta, man, now go run. No, man. Me just a glorify the lava, like how man a glorify them gun and the knife and then like something and then weapon or whatsoever. And the lava, me a glorify it. Just like how me a glorify the lightning. Because remember when the weapon done and the bullet done and all type of thing done, you know, the lightning can't done, the lava can't done. So, I them something there, you know, me as a life source. So, I just them thing them praise. So, you know, just giving thanks and showing respect and, you know, the honor for the lava. That's what I sing about. The lava grown. Come here, some boy, I say, yo, me won't have some area. I remind them, say, no, I the lava grown. I the lava grown. So be careful, I'm going to drop in it and burn up, my brother. You know, I just warn them, you know, and I remind them while giving eyes, you know, for the lava. Because some people are praise Kiara and then something, you know. And remember, say the whole of them something there, I praise a whole lot of vanity. All of them something there we see we have. And the lava it followed from. To make even the tree them grow, the volcanic activity. Make even the trees grow and them little thing there. The river flow, purification, you know, because certain places down in the ocean, you have some people can't even go this one. You have animals that live the same way, whale and all type of fish. And it's extremely hot. Boil and a bubble. Hot. The lava water, the lava spring. And you have some fish and some whales still there, they are swimming around. And no boy or girl can go there. But them can't send a robot, so. Lava so powerful, we have to just build a lava song, yeah, man. Straight.